time in the 36-season history of Survivor, the final vote came down to a tie. And after the final vote was cast, the winner of the $1 million prize was from right here in Philadelphia.
A very competitive battle that ended up coming down to Dom and Wendell, tied, 5 votes each. Laurel, who was with you every step of the way, left to cast the deciding vote, a $1 million vote. For the first time ever, there is only one vote in here. I will read the vote. The winner of Survivor Ghost Island, Wendell.
Please welcome Wendell Holland to the cube. Millionaire. Yes. You're a millionaire now.
I'm a millionaire now.
Man.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. It feels good. Yeah.
What I would like to tell you guys though, Wendell is a very smart guy. I've known Wendell for a long time. I had hair back when it was a long time ago. But you're a lawyer as well.
Yes.
So you came on, you kind of outsmarted him with your lawyer wits.
I was trying to keep that under wraps. I just wanted them to think that I'm like a furniture maker. Okay. I didn't want them to know that I was too sharp out there or too cunning. I wanted to kind of keep my strategic mind under wraps, so they just thought I was a cool furniture making guy out there.
Yeah, and you crept up on them with your furniture making skills, like boom, gotcha. Now, what do you have right here? What is this?
All right, so this, I have a couple things. This is my, it's called a Survivor buff. This was like the bandana that I wore out there on the island.
Okay.
It still smells rather authentic.
We can smell it.
So be careful.
Yeah.
Be careful out here, but I also have like a little puzzle I brought.
Okay.
If ever you want to try it.
Okay, now what does the puzzle consist of?
Basically, this is a 2-piece pyramid puzzle.
Okay.
When I was on the island, there was a challenge that consisted of a 4-piece pyramid puzzle, and I won that challenge.
Okay.
It took us all like 10, 15 minutes to finish it, and I finished it first. It's only 4 pieces. And this is a 2-piece puzzle.
Okay.
It's supposed to take smart people like within 10 seconds to complete.
Now what am I?
You just put it together and make a pyramid.
Oh, okay, I'll make a pyramid. Okay.
It's easier on a flat surface.
Yeah, well, okay, well, this, listen, I have so many muscles in my legs. boom. Yeah, I'll do something like this.
That's not so much of a pyramid, more like a something.
Something else.
Try another strategy.
Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on. A pyramid. Shucks. All right, you do it. Come on, let me see.
What's the countdown looking like? Oh,
we got, 10 seconds. Let's see what you got. 10.
Oh. Isn't it that simple, right? Isn't that easy? It's not easy at all. It's difficult. It's very hard.
Okay, what was the craziest thing you had to do on Survivor?
There was one challenge. It was an eating challenge. And the first course was giant fish eyes.
Mm.
Yeah, they look disgusting. And needless to say, I didn't do so well in that challenge. But they were like big and like an inch thick, and there was some red, like blood looking something on the underside.
That was hot sauce.
I don't care what it was. It was on fish eyes and it looked disgusting.
How long were you on the island?
I lasted 39 days.
39 days.
So,
man.
Yeah.
So now you're forever in history. Forever in history.
Yeah, I'm one of, out of 36 seasons, there have been 35 winners. One lady won it twice. She's like a real legend. But and my season was crazy because it was the first tie in Survivor history.
Yeah.
And it ended with a friend of mine casting the tie-breaking vote to give me the $1 million.
Yeah, so you said earlier, let's give it up for him. Now, you said earlier, not only are you a lawyer, you're a furniture maker. You have a furniture company.
Yes, so my furniture company is called Beev. Beev is a childhood nickname of mine. On social media, it's Beev, B-E-V-E, Unlimited. You can find me on like Facebook, on Instagram especially. And I make custom furniture with some of my closest friends out of reclaimed wood and barn wood, so it's eco-friendly, and we make beautiful pieces.
Wow, okay, now listen, what we wanna do a little Survivor here. We wanna vote some of our cast members off. It's between me, Meredith, and Malcolm, and we kinda voted. I think, let's do it. Okay, we have our cup here. These are the votes. Okay, if you can pick out the votes.
What's the reward?
Well, somebody has to leave the show. I don't know if that's a reward or
okay.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
We will see who has to leave the show.
All right, see who got voted off.
See who gets voted off of this island. First vote, Quincy. That's the first vote.
Don't clap, that's a...
Uh-oh, you nervous?
I'm a little nervous.
Second vote, Mount G's.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Yeah, the suspense is killing me. Okay. Third vote, Meredith.
Oh, wow.
Should we have a tie? I think we have a tie.
So if we go to our, we have a tiebreaker. We want to go to our executive producer, Thomas Loudon. Thomas, who are you voting for off of the island of the Q?
Well, Q, Wendell asked me to come up with a vote just in case this happened. And it's been hard because, like Laurel, I've been with you guys every step of the way.
Yes.
I've known Meredith since I was 6 years old. Yes. I've known you and Matt for a long time.
Yes.
But I have to do what's best for the show.
Yes. Meredith. Yes. Meredith, you gotta go. You've been voted off.